Greetings and salutations. I'm Gabe Ruediger, owner and head instructor of Kaiju MMA and Fitness. This is my good friend Clint. He's going to assist me today with a 2-on-1 armbar from the mounted position. So Clint is on his back. I've magically gotten past everything else and gotten right to the mount. Now usually people come through here. There are a lot of different options. I'm going to grab his sleeve so I can be legal. And I'm going to, notice how I'm gonna grab a few inches up and then I'm gonna roll that back here. So I haven't technically put my hand in the sleeve, but by doing this, I still have the same control. I'm gonna lock both of my arms out, pushing down, 2-on-1. Pull your arm back there, Clint. Nah, it's not gonna happen, that is now my arm. I'm gonna walk my leg up and my knee's gonna come up to the head. I'm still pressing down, I throw my leg over, and at this point, I will release and grab one, still having control on the wrist in this one, and then sit back for the finish. That was easy. Whew. If you enjoyed that, like and subscribe. I promise you there will be more things that you enjoy.